you're choosing a murder over a pro-American country.
Nikki, I wish you well in your future career on the boards of Lockheed and Raytheon.
You know, I'm not on
but
the boards
fact of the
Lockheed
matter,
and Raytheon and
Nikki,
want to go and defund Israel. Just, you want to
okay,
give
let me address
Taiwan
that.
To China.
I'm glad you brought
you
that up.
You want to go and give Ukraine
I'm address,
Russia.
So
you
the reality
make America
is,
less safe. You have no foreign policy experience, and it shows.
And you know what? The foreign policy experience.